Welcome to Quick 60. Normally, we are confused with the examples of ureotelic, uricotelic, and ammonotelic animals. So, a simple trick or word will help you remember the examples of uricotelic animals, and that is RBI. So, RBI, Reserve Bank of India, but we have to use the abbreviation RBI. R is for reptiles, B is for birds, and I is for insects. So the animals belonging to these three categories are uricotelic. See you in the next episode of Quick 60.